This is a quick video guide how to install Locus Map on Garmin Tread Overland. I emphasize Overland because this doesn't really work on the Power Sports Edition. The operating system is not the same. And in this video specifically, we will show you how to do it on Tread alone without the need to connect to your computer, if it's PC or Macintosh. But you can also do it on Tread alone through the stock browser. Open the browser, type in the address. You don't need to take notes now. It's all mentioned in the description of the video down below. And when you access our website, obviously you need to be connected to internet. So just connect to your Wi-Fi and go to support, manuals, and scroll down to the section dealing with the Tread Overland. Sorry, I scrolled too much. There it is, installation guide. And on the installation guide page, you get several things, of course, descriptions and so forth, and installation instructions. The first one, it deals with the Carpator controller app that you also need for our controller to work with that device. But below that, there's also installation instruction for the installation of Locus Map. And all you need to do is click on the download, and it's going to be downloading the file from our Google Drive. It is exact same file that you would otherwise be getting through the Google Play Store, but because there's no Play Store on the Garmin Tread, you need to install the APK manually. No preview, that's okay. There are no previews for APK files and download. You will get a security warning. It is a general security warning. It's nothing specific about the specific app that we are now installing. It's just a warning about APK files. Okay, so is it doing something? Hopefully it does something on the background. It is a general security warning. Again, this is the exact same code that you are getting distributed through the Play Store Manager. I'm just gonna check quickly what's going on, why it is not downloading. For some reason I had to click several times. Don't know what it is. Normally on other Android devices this works on single click. There are no issues. This is again connected to the APK warning. APK files generally cannot be scanned, but we know what we are installing, so just go ahead and start the download. Again, it is the exact same code that is being distributed through Play Store, so you don't need to be afraid of anything. There are no threats hidden in there for you. Now we see that the download is complete, and when we would click on that, we get this security again warning from the browser. You can go ahead and approve it. I don't know, I would probably not recommend that, because then the browser has a general permission to install anything. So it might be installing in the future something you don't really want. So for the purpose of this tutorial, we will just cancel that, and I show you another way how to do it. Just go back to the main home screen on Garmin Tread. Go to apps, go to files, and normally it starts on the recent files, but do not click here because it will again give you the browser pop-up warning. And let's do it through the internal memory storage. Click on the device name, click on downloads, and here is the file. As you can see, it was for some reason renamed by Overland. I don't know why it's doing it. Normally the name should stay the same, but we know that we just downloaded that. You can see here the timestamp. So for the case that you have more files, sorry, you can make sure that you're clicking on the correct one because of the timestamp. Okay, I already clicked it, sorry. Again, this is a general APK warning. We know what we are installing. There are no vulnerabilities. There are no hidden. It's autumn now. I caught some virus. which is of course not transferable through video, so hopefully you don't mind. And so again, general warning, we know what we are installing. Rest assured, the code is safe. It's exact same one that you are getting through the Play Store. So we just go and continue. And Locus Map installation. Yes, we do want to install Locus Map. It should only take a few seconds. And once you first run the app, there is going to be a series of permissions that you need to approve. This is exact same thing on any Android. It's not specific for Overland. So I'll just open that. The app is starting. Start. Yes. You need to approve these permissions, otherwise the Locus Map will not be working properly. And there's Locus Map. What you see here is an online map. And I will cover the basic setup in a bit. Okay, so now you have fresh installation of Locus Map. So the first thing you will probably want to do is to download some maps. You either have a subscription for Locus or you recently purchased Carpe Iter controller, because maybe you know, maybe don't. Now every Carpe Iter controller comes with a specific Locus Map subscription that gives you something between silver and gold. It's silver enhanced by unlimited offline map downloads for whole world. In order to be able to utilize that, you should log in fast. If you do not have an account, you need to set up the account. We will not be covering it. There is a tutorial on the Locus Map manual page, which we will also link down below the video. Normally on regular Android device, you have more options here. You would be able to log in with your Google account, but since Garmin Overland does not have any Google services, the only option you have here is email. So here, if you enter the email, let me just quickly stop the video so that I can type. So now I entered the account details, password again. And let's continue, sign in. And as you can see, there was no account on Locus Map system before. So when you are using, you can actually register, just to cut it short, you can actually register through Locus Map without the need to set up the account before you start. You just need to get the confirmation through the email. You need to confirm your email through the link that you just received on your mailbox. So just go ahead and check on your mailbox. On the link in the email you just received, just go check. And you are here. Confirm the conditions. And now you have your account on Garmin Overland. And if you want to apply the subscription code that you received with your Carpe Iter controller, just click on the account settings on redeem voucher and type in the code that you received. Click redeem once you're done, and your Carpe Iter subscription for Locus Map will be applied on your Garmin Overland device, which in turn will let you utilize the Locus Map store, which includes all the offline maps for the whole world, and you will be able to download all of them with the subscription that you just applied. So this is it. Takes a few minutes, and you can enjoy Locus Map on Garmin Tread Overland. And again, the nice thing is that if you purchase Carpe Iter controller to use with Garmin Overland, you can use the subscription that now comes with every Carpe Iter controller.